Using our WordPress staging environment is nice and easy via the My 20i control panel. Sites on our WordPress optimized platform have access to a full staging environment. Staging allows you to make a clone of a live WordPress site on the staging server in moments. You can then make changes without affecting the live site. To make use of the staging environment, you'll need to make sure the site is hosted on our optimized WordPress platform. To get started, you'll want to log into your My20i account and select Manage Hosting. Next, select Options and then Manage for the package which you wish to use staging for. After you've done this, select the staging icon under the WordPress Tools section. Next, you need to choose what type of staging site you'd like. Clone Live into Staging copies the existing live site into a new staging environment, which is useful if you want to use the existing site as a base for new changes, for example updates to an existing website. Install Default WordPress installs a clean new version of WordPress if you are building a new site from scratch. Then, select Create Staging Site. Your current site will then be cloned onto a staging subdomain, for example, staging.yourdomain.com. This will take a few minutes to complete. Once your site has cloned onto the staging subdomain, you will now be able to edit the staging site without having an impact on the live site. To view the staging site, select Visit Staging. Once you have made the changes you wish, you can push them to the live site. To push your staging site changes to your live site, return to WordPress Staging as you did to create the staging site. Next, select the checkbox to confirm that you acknowledge the clone will overwrite the existing live data. Then, select Clone into Live. This will take a few minutes to complete. Once completed, any changes you've made to the staging site will have been replicated onto the live version of your site. That's it. Your staging site has now successfully cloned into your live website. If you need any further assistance, please feel free to reach out to our technical support team who will be happy to help. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you never miss an update.